Good backing chorus, all right. Hey, thank you. Please excuse us as we transition to the 7th and 8th grade chorus. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was Ding Dong Merrily on High. We have three more selections for you this evening. Our next piece is called Jing A Ling A Ling. And I don't know what it is from. If anybody knows, feel free to shout it out. But it was an Andrews Sisters tune from one film. The Andrews Sisters, best known for Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy in Company B. My goodness, I'm all tongue-tied tonight. Excuse me. Anyway, our soloists for this piece are Isaac Snyder, Matthew Wilt, Morgan Eisenhart, and Caitlin Eppinger.
Jingling, 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 what fun to get. to Fairyland we go a glide. Hugging Candyland of frozen chocolate.
And the weather sleigh is slipping and it's sliding. It's just sliding even closer in my arms.
This piece is a traditional Spanish carol with new words set by the composer of the piece in English, but the first part is in Spanish. It's A la Nanita Nana, Nanita Nana, Nanita Ella, which translates roughly to Come, my child, and sing a lullaby with me.
Thank you.
question is a tune that sometimes we hear on the radio at Christmas. The words are pretty simple. Fa-la-la, it's Christmas. This is a tune that was made popular by the pianist Jim Brickman. So we present to you Fa-la-la, it's Christmas. Please excuse us as we transition to the high school chorale. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was a traditional set of carols called O Come and Sing of Christmas. The next piece is a setting of a hymn in somewhat a more modern style. There's some jazz harmonies thrown in there. It's actually a traditional hymn that dates from the 15th century by Michael Pretorius, called Lo, How a Rose e'er Blooming. And it's actually one of my favorite Christmas hymns, although it is a bit more on the obscure side. But this setting by Doug Andrews is, I think, absolutely beautiful, and I'm sure you will enjoy it too. Lo, How a Rose e'er Blooming. Mr. Sarvi, if we could have the lights down, please. Thank you. I would like to introduce at this time Mallory Christensen. She will be singing the Bakuno setting of the beautiful Ave Maria. Ladies and gentlemen, we have two more selections for you this evening. The first from The Sound of Music, My Favorite Things. That solo that was just sung was one of them. And you can laugh at my jokes, it's okay. Or not, that's okay. And our final piece for the evening after that will be Mary Had a Baby Down in Bethlehem. Concert. There are several people that I would like to acknowledge this evening. The first, Mr. Sarvey, our band director, who is up in the booth running our lighting and the live sound for the evening. Thank you, Mr. Sarvey, for helping us out tonight. The second, I would like to thank Mr. Mark Zumbro. This is the second year that he's helped us out with our choir concerts, and we are eternally blessed and grateful to have him as a member of our choir. Thank you, Mr. Zumbro. I would like to thank the students on our stage and the ones that are seated for all their hard work and dedication throughout the year thus far. Not only that, but the help that they have given me. As many of you know, we just did our musical Scrooge, and there are many parents and teachers and faculty that helped to put such a gigantic production together, and our students were a large part of that. There was never a time that I needed something that they didn't come up to me without me having to ask and say, what can I do to help you, Mr. Duggan? And I'm very thankful for that, so thank you. I'd like like to thank the parents who are an active part of the music department for all of their help throughout the year. As I said before, we can't do it alone, so your parents' support is greatly, greatly appreciated. I would like to thank those of you who came out tonight to support this concert. Mr. Sarvey, if we could get a touch of the house lights here. If you're a parent of one of the students on the stage, would you please stand? Thank you, parents, for being here. Like somebody wants to talk, share the microphone here, so I'm going to step aside and let Victor Clark say something here.
As a president of the choir, I would like to personally thank Mr. Kogan for all he does to help us and just guide us through everything, make us not be really bad. So, I'd like to be now, later, whatever. Don't drop it. And I'd also like to thank our fantastic accompanist, Mr. Zumbro.
Safe drive home, we present our last piece, Down in Bethlehem. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and good night.